Hello guys, welcome back to another video. I'm in Bloxburg again and I'm doing the tour of my city. This time I'm going to be doing the buildings and because I did the houses last video. So I'm going to get right onto the tour. Last time I already did the parking garage, so I'm not going to do it again. I'm just going to do all of these buildings. Park. This is the house check-in to buy a house. Sorry for the lag. It's just like a really big town, so it's lagging. My red daycare center. My fast food place. Also, all of these signs I made myself. Some of them I just like got from the internet, but yeah. Me and Sarah's clothing store that she helped me make. And the change rooms are all the same. My gym. My ice cream parlor. My hair and nail salon. This is the nail polish station, and in here is the wash station. This is my tomato cafe. Here is a little picnic spot that you can just sit down and eat some food. And they have little parking spots over there, one there, two there, and a few over there. This is my library. Tommy's Royal Restaurant. This is one of my favorites. The movie theater. my VIP club. And last but not least, Tommy's water slide plus pool. This is probably the most expensive build of my town because of the water slide. And I got really stressed out when building it because I was going to try to make it go all over the town, but that was going to be way too expensive. So I just made it go to one building to another. So first, this is the pool. And then finally, the water slide. Okay guys, that's gonna be all for today's video. Comment below which build was your favorite, and also this cost, the house value is 1 million, like more than 1 million, so it costs a lot. But anyways, if you enjoyed this, leave a like because this took a very long time to build, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.